And now Neighbors back near the line. That pass intended for Crew bounces to Pareko. He shoots it. That goes wide. And then Leivo back to the Arizona goal. Get some help from Achari. Pushed by Balamaki. And then now ahead. Now a fight behind the play. Leivo and Moser as they drop the gloves. Wild right by Moser. And now some lefts by Leivo. Now a right. And that's stung. And Moser goes down.
Yeah, Moser awkwardly going down, face first, the side of his head. The linesman quickly getting there to make sure that he's okay. A spirited scrap there. And some words being said there. Josh Leivo getting some words by Patrick Nemeth, but Torrey Krug steps right in there on Nemeth. On the right, one of the toughest ever in Kelly Chase. There's old number 39. Look at to his left. How about Mark Grace? 16 major league seasons and a huge hockey fan and a huge Blues fan as well. And they just saw a pretty spirited tilt right here. And Josh Leivo and Moser hangs in there for a bit right there. And he shows some spirit to go. And then Leivo gets him with the undercut. And that's what I was concerned with right there, is just the way in which Moser fell back. But looks like he was okay, helped out by the linesman. After that, Patrick Nemeth went right over to Leivo. And I love the fact that Torrey Krug just stepped in.